So good morning everyone and welcome to my class once again. Today we are going to discuss a very important chapter of class 9, that is motion. And the topic of discussion is going to be average speed and average velocity. So there is a quite difference between average speed and average velocity. Now let me first tell you ki speed is a scalar quantity while velocity is a vector quantity. So since speed has only magnitude and no sense of direction, that's why speed is a scalar quantity, while velocity has got both, that is magnitude as well as sense of direction. That's why we can say ki velocity is a vector quantity. Okay, let us proceed. So if we talk about the average speed is denoted with a letter, that is VAV, but remember that V should be capital. So here VAV denotes average speed, S denotes distance and T denotes time. So this is the basic formula we use for average speeds. Now on the other side I have written ki with which letter average velocity is denoted. So average velocity is denoted with small v and accompanied with AV. So AV denotes average and V denotes velocity. So average velocity is equal to displacement by time taken. As you can see, ki there is an arrow above S. So if there is an arrow, you just consider it that it is a vector quantity. So S with arrow is displacement and T is nothing but time. Okay. Now let us solve a problem related to this question ki when will you say that average velocity and average speed are equal. So in this question what we need to do, we need to consider a situation such that where initial position is not the same as final position or final position and initial position are not same. Okay, so for example, a boy starts moving from A and reaches to B, and once again what happens, from B to A he comes back. Now let us consider that the distance between A and B was 5 kilometers. So it can be easily understood from here ki if the distance between A and B is 5 kilometers, then the distance between B and A will also be 5 kilometers. So if we talk about the distance, the total distance here will become 5 plus 5 and that is equal to 10 kilometers. So now if we assume ki from A to B the time taken was 1 kilometer and the same time was taken from B to A, then total time will be 1 hour plus 1 hour, that is equal to 2. So what we have done, we have divided total distance with total time and we have got the answer 5 kilometer per hour. So in this case the average speed will be equal to 5 kilometer per hour. But if you talk about average velocity, then going to the formula, average velocity is equal to displacement by time taken. So you might have studied it earlier ki if the initial and final positions are same, then what happens ki the displacement becomes zero. So since initial and final position is A itself, so in this case total displacement will be 5 km minus 5 km. So if you talk about the average speed for this situation, what will happen? Average speed will be equal to 5 km per hour, while average velocity will be equal to 0 km per hour. Now the question was, in what condition average speed and average velocity are equal? So your answer will be when the initial and final position are not the same. In this case, average speed and average velocity can be equal. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe. I'll be uploading some more videos related to this chapter, and basically I will solve numericals. I will tell you how the tricks are applied to solve the numericals of this chapter. Thank you. Have a great day.